It is the crime, not the child that I beat. If you leave them without disciplining them, these children will think they're little gods.
This is not disciplining. What you did to Thomas is tantamount to assault. Mm. Corporal punishment you're well aware of was banned a long time ago.
But then, how are we as teachers going to discipline these children? Hmm? These days you touch a child and they go screaming, human rights, human rights. What about our rights as teachers to maintain discipline? Don't we have human rights too? What do you say, Josiah? Don't you beat up these children at home when they do something wrong?
Washington is right. Me, my teacher, spat all the foolishness out of my head. Otherwise, I'll not be as wise as I am today.
There are many ways of disciplining children without inflicting pain on them. We must talk to these children and try to understand what exactly their problem is. However, if you must punish a child, then detain them during games time or tell them to clean up a classroom. Am I clear on that?
If this is where education is going, I better find myself something to do.
What's going on here?
Where is the person who has been beating our children?
Yay!
It was him.
Yay! 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 Yay!